Yes, my people, I'm in St. Lucia enjoying myself, sitting at my family's place, which is called the Rose, as you can see. I had a nice breakfast with some omelette and toast and some coffee, and now I'm cooking some really nice St. Lucian bouillon. This is something that makes you very strong, especially when you're there with your woman. This gives you a lot of strength. So, let's enjoy it. And hope I get something after. Oliver, you're doing right. I'll be taking a little bit. My wife is not normal.